Welcome back. This is Zong. I am standing here in my Pasadena project, and you're wondering why I'm probably holding a broom. Because I take pride in everything I do. You know, the subs, they create a huge mess with their dust and their trash and their whatnot. And literally, I've been here for the past 2 hours sweeping the trash outside the house. Like I said, I love what I do, so this is not even a big deal. And, you know, there are no day laborers here at the moment to clean up the trash, but I'm standing, you know, between the kitchen and the dining room, and my light fixtures have arrived, my mirrors, my vanities have arrived, and look what I do, I label everything. So there is no confusion about where everything goes. Our hardwood, which we still have to install in the basement, is here. Look, extra hinges, I bundle them up with blue tape. So screws don't get lost and people aren't calling me, I'm missing a screw, like stuff like that. Like I said, I love what I do. I take pride in what I do. And back here, we have the powder room and the spare bedroom. It's a rather cold day today. It's gonna start raining again for the next 5 days. So the exterior of the house was getting primed the past few days, Monday, Tuesday, today's Wednesday. It's gonna rain for the next 5 days, so they won't be able to paint the exterior of the house, but the interior of the house is coming together beautifully. And over here, these are the light fixtures for my vanity. Again, I label it absolutely very clearly where every light fixture goes. I have my project manager, Gabe, who's the cameraman today, and we're gonna take it all up into the proper place so there's no confusion about anything, because when you're managing a construction project, there's a lot of confusion. And look behind me, it's the living room, dining room, living room. You see over there, all the plumbing fixtures were delivered today, and I had to go through 5 pages and I had to initial off every valve and faucet that came and toilet so that you know, the company protects itself and I can't say, hey, I never got that faucet for the kitchen. So we have additional flooring, and what you see here, reconfigured these stairs so they're not so obnoxious. They were taking up a lot of room, and now I have a formal living room. So now the weird round half moon living room can actually, you know, have a curved sofa, and you can see into your dining room, you can see into the kitchen. A lot has happened. The transformation is just amazing. The client was really happy when he came here today. He brought the real estate agent, and she was here when we had a pool in the basement. So I'm gonna take you down to the basement, which is actually one of the most, the space that has been transformed the most. All right, see you in the basement.
All right, you guys, come on down to the basement, which is the space that has been transformed the most. If you recall from my very first video, there used to be a pool here, so come on down.
So now you are in the basement of the Pasadena project. We will have handrails here, obviously, because it would be dangerous without handrails, but we took out this, there was a wall here, it was very strange, and this is basically gonna become the media room. We have roller shades up there, and if you're down here watching, you know, football with the guys on an afternoon, you can bring down the roller shades so it blocks out the light. But this is the space that has been transformed the most. There used to be a pool in here. And now, because we don't have a backyard, I would say this space is incredible. All we did was, this is the concrete, right? Concrete part of the structure. We sanded it down a little bit and we sealed it. You can still smell some of the fumes. It's a little it's a little strong. But right here, as you can see in the floor, I'm going to have a bar. Okay, so I'm gonna be the bartender right here. I'm gonna serve my, you know, my friends and whatnot. There'll be bar stools around there, but this is truly a man cave. And in this area, we're going to have hardwood floors, but in the rest of the space, we're going to have carpet. So you can see that I put in these beautiful niches. you know, and whoever buys the space can put it into some glass shelves, and they can put in their liquor bottles and their wine and whatnot in this area. So there's one here and there's also one on the other side. This is, you know, this is the media room. So in this area, we're gonna have carpets. We have like 10 feet, three ceilings. I have an amazing Sputnik chandelier that's happening here. And right now, you can hear my echo a lot because, well, we don't have the carpet in yet, and carpet helps acoustics. So come on back. There's the elevator to the four-story house. This used to be the bathroom right here. I can't believe how much the space has been transformed. The real estate agent was just astounded by what we did. So this will also be carpet, will help with the acoustics. And then over here, and what's happened is that we have light in here now. Remember, we added that window because there was no natural light. Really inexpensive subway tiles here. I'm going to have a piece of glass right here. It's gonna be frosted glass, so you have a little bit of privacy. But this is an incredible shower. And then I put in a ceiling fan because, you want air circulating in the basement, especially if you're gonna shower down here. This area will be tile, obviously, because you're gonna step out of the shower out here. It's gonna be tile, so this tile and carpet. And in here, I have the toilet and the vanity, and my doors are in. So here, potentially have a second laundry room, or if you lived here, you could use it, you know, to store your tools. And it's a very cold day here in January. It's like California cold, sorry, it's like 60 degrees. And that is the basement of the Pasadena project. This is Zhang. Click on my face. Don't forget to subscribe. Share my videos with your friends. And my associate Gabriel, who's my cameraman today and on many days, if you need us to design, do architecture, interiors, landscaping for you, give me a shout and a holler, and I will take you back here in a few days, and you'll see another radical transformation. Thanks. Bye.